Okay, I got a few lives. Probably not enough at all, but give it a shot. At least I know this one sucks. Oh. Okay, this one makes sense. It's already looking like it's gonna make sense because it looks. I got a good idea here. Here, check this out. What? Aw, man. You dicks. I guess they don't let you play, I guess that would make sense why I'm not getting many, Okay. Alright! Can't say I didn't expect this. At least the, other one got me used to the skyboards. Why?! Alright. Just keep breathing. Just keep breathing. You! Don't swear, Scuba. The ladies don't think it's very sexy when you swear. Alright, Turtle. Alright, Turtle. Here we go, man. Here we go. You and me. Let's go, man. Go! Yes. Yes, my friend. Ooh, that might not be good enough. Okay, let's get her out. I think I can. What do you say? Should I try it? It's not gonna work. It worked. All right, Sky Turtles, you guys are my friends in this instance. No, yeah, I got a banda. Oh, ha. Eckward Dick Schlagen, my friends. Yeah. Oh, baby. Oh! Okay, here we go. Yeah, that's the way. Yes. Crash, you let me down, man. You let me down, my friend. Okay. You give me a hand here, Turtle. Why do you do that, Crash? Why would you do such a thing? Crunch. Bah. When it's time for the even, I hope you'll understand that I was born a ramblin' Crash Bandicoot. Oh, man. I should probably take off these glasses so I don't accidentally facepalm them into my eye sockets. Because that's definitely looking like something that might occur. Might happen. Just keep breathing. I'm gonna wait until little Turtle's right there. You're gonna give me a hand. I wish the shadow was darker. I can barely see where he is. Haha! Do you wanna bet all in, Crash Bandicoot? Naughty Dog? Naughty Dog makes Crash Bandicoot rated kids to adults, and then they gotta. Last of Us rated M. Rage inducing. Sky levels rated M for mature. Rage inducing sky levels. I don't get the sky hogs! Baby. Baby. It doesn't make too much sense in my mind. Okay? That's what's happening right now. Just confuses me greatly. That's right. No, that isn't right. Apparently, it's not right. Give me a hand, Turtle. Nope. Okay, he's on the... You... I... do rainbows form after rain. I just don't get it! I just don't get it. Okay. I just don't get it! Oh look, one life. Yep. Yeah. I'm waiting for you, pal. Did you see that? Well, it's not like I didn't expect this. Oh, man. Well, that's good. I have zero lives. Very happy. Very happy. It's not like I live in a city I hate. It's exam time, so it's high stress. And I'm playing a game that's making me angry, and I just got a game over, and, if I was playing by the rules, I would have to play 5 levels in a row again. Okay, I'm back. I'm back. Back in the New York groove. There's turtles. There's hogs. I'm very happy. I live a very happy life playing Crash Bandicoot. Playing Crash Bandicoot has changed my life in more ways than one. For example, allowed me to play Crash Bandicoot in a safe, healthy atmosphere. Crash Bandicoot, it taught me the importance of, taking advice from your friends and preparing for, the high road before you start doing the high road, because, makes you very upset. It taught me that importance. I now know to listen to Jarlson when he says, beware the high road, because it's not like he's high every second night. Nope, he doesn't do that. He doesn't do that. Okay, and then you jump from turtle to turtle. Taught me the importance of that. And you jump from turtle to that. And then you jump from turtle to ice board. To that, to ice board, to checkpoint. And you jump from turtle, turtle, turtle. Oh, that's okay. Just keep breathing. Turtle. 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 Okay, you want to land right there. It didn't work for some reason. Okay, you jump. Turtle. 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 No, that didn't work. That's okay. Just keep breathing. Turtle. 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 Okay, that. Just keep breathing. Turtle. Just keep breathing. Turtle. 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 Okay, turtle. Ice. Yep. Okay, turtle. Ice. And, you beat the level. Okay? Did you get that? You want me to do it again? Does that make sense to you? Did you want me to do it again? I'm not doing it again! Yeah, I loaded up a very far save, okay? Okay, you got me. You got me. I read somewhere that I heard that Slippery Climb was like there was a fully finished level in Crash Bandicoot, but they never they didn't put it in because they thought it was too hard. As if the rest of the game isn't hard. Now. Okay. Bandicoot. What's this? Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Just keep breathing. Keep breathing. Okay. Alright. Alright! You got me! It's time to start dreaming big dreams. I'm dreaming that I'm not playing Crash Bandicoot. Oh look, I'm playing Bash Bandicoot. Bash Crandicoot. Crash Landicoot. Grand Bashicoot. Smash Landicoot. Crashing into Bashin' Andicoots. You're not doing, and I'm dead. And I'm, nope, not coming back. Yep, mm-hmm. Yep, that Bandicoot is dead. Not around anymore. Bandicoot is very, very dead. Oh, look, stairs. Hey, you staring at those? Don't you stare at those. That's very, very, it's an unfortunate coincidence that those spikes were right where my mistake happened. Focus now. Okay, I'm not focused anymore. Apparently, I still die. Whoopee! I can't be sarcastic anymore. I've worn out every sarcastic thing I could have said about this game. It's irritating me. It really is. And it's a slow descent into madness because, you know, I have all these, all these visions, right? And, okay. I made it this far. Just keep breathing. The hell? It's a duck? No, it's a velociraptor. I think that's what they look like. Velociraptor. There you go. Good one. Good work, Crash. I'm proud of you. Hey, look. Something in there. Guess who's not caring? Hey, does this remind anybody else of anything? Another level that didn't have a single checkpoint in it? Remind me of that. What are you looking for, man? Oh, thank God. Ha 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 ha! Your bird. Oh, I want to go home. Oh boy, more Crash Bandicoot. Oh, lovely. Maybe not. Maybe it is. Are you happy? Good when people are happy. That's gonna frig me. I knew it was gonna frig me. That's why I didn't go. All right. Don't be careful. Just keep breathing. There you have it. Right. Breathing. You guys breathing? Hey. Take a breath. There you go. Just keep breathing. What's that? I didn't say anything. You keep saying Randy. Wait a minute. Hey guys! Oh, what's up, Mick? Oh, let's make a new Crash Bandicoot level. Oh yeah, man, I love making Crash Bandicoot levels. All right, we're gonna make it one of the hardest levels so far. There's not gonna be one checkpoint. Wow, Mick. Oh, we already did that. I know, but this time's gonna be called Slippery Slope. Oh my God, Mick. Oh man. It's a shame I couldn't kiss you, otherwise it'd be sexual assault, because that's such a genius idea, Mick. Oh, thank you, Terry. Terry, why don't we go in the bathroom, huff gas, and make more Crash Bandicoot levels? Oh my God, you read my mind, Mick! Let's call up some frickin' prostitutes, model goddamn bimbo slut after Pamela Anderson. Just keep breathing. Oh, man. No! No! That's good. Why MCA? Why isn't there a single checkpoint in this level, guys? What were you thinking? Was it a good idea? Did it get you more freaking YouTube hits? Did you make more YouTube money? Did you bang more females? Your wife's like, oh, I'll have childs with you if you don't put a single checkpoint in this level. Like, oh, damn. Well, I figured you would have done that since we got married anyways, but okay, that's fine with me. I won't put any checkpoints in frickin' slippery goddamn slope. Hey, what's that? Is that a bird? Let's put that in there, too. Let's put in a platypus bird. I'm getting a little slightly upset. There's about 14 things in this world that rhyme with orange, but we don't know what they are. Maybe mango's one of them. Why? Why are you doing this to me, Crash Bandicoot? We're supposed to be having a good night. Supposed to be having a good night, like the character in James Bond. Which one was it? Which one was she in? Which James Bond was she in? She's in a Roger Moore one. Alright. Crash Bandicoot is Ian Fleming's James Bond in Bandicoot member. Wait, that's Austin Powers. Bandicoot finger. Gold Bandicoot. Got my song called This Is Not a Song as the sexy James Bond theme. How does Crash Bandicoot like his vodka martini? Dripping wet like the slippery slope he's climbing up. How's these platypus birds? Platypus birds? Platypus birds! Yep, that's great. Guys, everybody loves an occasional slow descent into absolute misery. Everybody loves some of that, just like everybody loves the fortress. Oh, check that out, man. Stairs. Ah. Hey, check that out, man. Stairs. Check that. Oh, check that one. You like milkshakes? I like milkshakes. Actually, I really like milkshakes. I haven't had a milkshake in a while. I should go get a milkshake. Here's the stairs of fate. Oh my god. I almost screwed up, but my Bandicoot mastery. No! I'm sorry. I'm sorry about this. But look! Look at what I'm dealing with here. Oh. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh! Finally! Never thought I'd see the day. Never thought I'd see the day. Oh. Oh. Thank you. With only 3 lives to spare. Not upset. Not upset about the difficulty of this. It's ready to kids to adults, everybody. Sex. God, just keep breathing. Wanna see this? Wanna see this one? That's right. All this is very confusing. Just keep breathing. I don't care how long or how short. Whichever episode I'm recording right now is gonna be. Because, I'm beating slippery slopes, alright? Alright? Even if I never play Crash Bandicoot again. I'm beating slippery slopes. Because. Just keep breathing. What the hell is going on over here? Oh! Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Crash Bandicoot. Semen and semen! I don't want to be here anymore. Come on, Crash! That's right. No, no, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's very fine. That's looking very nice to me. Very nice to meet you. Oh, look, look, Crash. Trying to grab. What are they grabbing for? Excuse me! I would like to file a complaint. Oh, give me one moment. As if you haven't given me any already. Oh, man. Oh, baby. Why do you do this to me, Crash? What have I ever treated you poorly, Crash? You crash on me, you put me through the Native Fortress, Koala Kong, Sunset Vista, Slippery Slopes, you put me through so much, Crash, and I don't want to go through it again. I don't want to have to put up with that, Crash. No, no, Crash, 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 why would, I don't want to do that again, Crash. Both worked so hard to get here, man. We've done so much, man. You want to throw that away, man? Because you're an idiot. Do you want to throw that away, Crash? He threw it away. I think I'm done here.